Bacon's not hard to cook, but we found a way to make sure it's cooked well every time. Here's a simple technique for making it crisp and tender instead of dry and crumbly. Place the bacon in just enough water to cover it in a skillet over high heat. The addition of water keeps the initial cooking temperature low and gentle so the meat retains its moisture and stays tender. When the water reaches a boil, lower the heat to medium. Once all of the water is simmered away, turn the heat down to medium-low and continue cooking until the bacon is crisp and well-browned. By the time the water reaches its boiling point at 212 degrees, the bacon fat is almost completely rendered, so you're also much less likely to burn the meat while waiting for the fat to cook off. And what you're left with is plump bacon that's pleasantly crisp and not tough or brittle.